and bonjour, everybody. This is Doug, representing half of Croyle Bros Bodybuilding MB3. And I'm coming, I can't even talk right now, I lost my voice. I'm coming to you from my kitchen again. I'm actually making my lunch right now. I just got off school a little early. It's only 1:30 right now, so I'm cooking my rice. It's almost done. Here I got a whole bunch of chicken with some barbecue sauce. I weighed that out, so I'm going to pour the rest on my rice and mix it in. I have my diet root beer. And what this video is basically about is when you're cutting or you're trying to lose weight or whatever your goal is, if you're trying to lose weight or lose fat, should you use lighter weight and higher reps? Like you always hear, when you're trying to lose weight, you want higher weight and lower reps, and then when you're trying to gain weight, heavier weight and then lower. I think I just like mixed all that up. Anyway, yeah, you're trying to, when you're cutting and you're trying to lose weight, use lower weight and higher reps versus heavier weight and lower reps. And the answer to that is that's definitely not true. Don't, just because you're trying to lose fat, don't use lighter weight and more reps. That's a terrible idea. And the reason why is because it's not necessarily what builds the muscle and what keeps the muscle there is time under tension and progressive overload. And to get that, you don't obviously want like one or two reps, but you just want around hypertrophy, which you normally would do is like 8 to 12 reps, or 6 to 8, whatever, and maybe 5 reps on some things if you're trying to build for strength. And you don't want to change that up when you diet, because your workouts shouldn't change at all. They should stay the same, and you should use as much weight as you can because you want to keep as much muscle as possible. And if you use just lighter weight, it's more going to be for endurance rather than hypertrophy, because you're just going longer, and it's about time under tension, like I said, not about how many reps you do. My rice is done. Anyway, guys, I don't want to make this video too long, but I just was going to explain that to you. It's in a bag. Some pretty cool rice. I was just going to explain that to you, and yeah, the cut, so far, it's going really well. I've already lost, like, a good amount of weight, and I don't even know what, I don't know what you can see, but I don't even know if that my arm's in the shot right there. Hopefully it is, but anyway, I'm getting a lot more cut, and I probably have a posing video coming up soon. Yeah, so I hope that might have helped you out a little bit if you're maybe wondering that, and I hope you like this video. Speaking of that, you can actually like this video, you can throw it on a comment, and even subscribe. Remember, guys, there's always more on the way, so stay tuned.
I'm speaking for the whole fitness population when I say you can't get new maxes every week. Honestly, I did that when I was younger, like bench press, literally almost